Whoa, those guys are pissed.
Did you boys have a question?
Since you're like the president and in charge of the army and stuff, could you like invade some country and then you could like fly over the country in a chopper with a loudspeaker and you could yell,
I am the president of the United States, the most powerful nation on earth, and you must bow down and kiss my butt.
Yeah, the streets will flow with the blood of the non-believers.
Forgive them, Mr. President. Beavis and Butthead are emotionally, you know, special.
Yeah, we got a pass.
Well, you know, I'm happier than a pig in slop at the opportunities Highland High offers the hormonally challenged. You boys must really like it here.
Well, last year in Mrs. Dickey's class, I pitched a tent.
She must be very proud.
Cooties quits.
Because of your ability to surmount all obstacles,
he said mount.
I proclaim you, Beavis and Bumhead,
it's Butthead,
America's Students of the Year.
That band sucks.
Yeah.